Damn it.
I'm in.
Awesome. Just waiting for our little players. Do you see me?
You said what? Do I see you?
Yeah.
No. Oh, you're in the woods.
I'm in the woods, yeah.
I'm like over here on the edge. We're at the bottom. We're at the south part of the map now. Oh, by okay. Devant Ranch.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
I've never been to Devant Ranch. Let me check that out.
Get ready.
Just wait. Oh, there's a clue right here, bro. Let's go.
No way.
Yeah, right here.
No.
Dude, that's $25. Watch those guys. Before they come to life.
This is cool.
I'm walking now. I'm not running.
We're walking.
Alright, we're gonna jump this fence and then we're gonna crouch.
Okay.
Aw, fucking birds. Wow. You really can zoom in far now. Damn. This whole time.
Oh, scared of birds. Scared of birds. I'm sorry.
He doesn't see me, bro. Stay crouched.
Right?
Yeah, I'm gonna grab this. Just stay back. Stay back. Don't let him get you.
Okay.
Map updated. Alright, I'm gonna pull out and then we can check the map. Oh shit, nobody sees me. I'm checking right now. Oh, we're on the backside. We gotta move.
Really?
Yeah, I'm coming your way, dude.
Okay, he still doesn't see me. Even though I shot him once with my silenced weapon.
You shot him for real?
Yeah, didn't hit register for him. I haven't even zoomed in.
So these red barrels, do they blow up? You wanna try it?
I bet they do.
Oh, you watch out. Watch out. This horse has his butt. Oh. The horse has his butt.
Oh, I should red barrels, okay?
Well, let me get back. Let me get back. I'm right by him.
Okay, ready?
Alright, go for it.
Oh,
yeah,
awesome. See that?
Yeah, I'm sure everybody else did too.
I'm sure about that too, but that's okay. Having fun.
Northeast, yeah. Alright, yeah, we gotta go northeast, dude. Fuck yeah, let's do this.
Okay.
There's a hole in the fence here. Oh shit, that lady. Oh, dude, she walking all fucked up, dude. Look at that.
Really?
Oh. Dude, zoom in on that. Is nasty, dude. Where are you? Oh, you're right here.
Around.
Yeah, she's right there, dude. That's fucking nasty.
Isn't that nasty?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, we gotta go this way. Oh, fucking birds. Okay. Fuck these birds, dude. Let's go.
Damn.
Get out of here, birds!
That's funny.
There's a bridge right here. Is there a reload? Yeah, there's a reload somewhere over here.
Right. I don't need a reload because they are full. I'm almost.
Oh, there's a clue over here. What the fuck? There's a clue southeast of us.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah, fuck it. Let's not cross the bridge.
No, I was not.
Yeah, it's a cruise southeast. Fuck it.
Okay.
It's not even... Oh, yeah, it is. It's part of the unexplored map. Wow.
Cool.
You running?
I'm running, yeah.
Alright, cool.
Yeah. Because
I hear something beside me, dude. I'm like,
That's me.
Alright, you see it?
Yeah, I see it, yeah. Slaughter of house. Yeah. Yeah. Any of those birds or no?
No, let's go around.
Okay.
We don't want, if there's a guy here, a person, we don't want them to know we're here. Oh, there's shit, birds right here. Fuck.
Yeah. I know. I guess we have to alert them.
Nah, we could go around them.
You sure?
Yeah, just crouch.
I mean, I'm crouched.
Yeah, stay all the way on the edge near the trees.
Okay.
Jeez Louise, dude, there's spikes, rebar all over this place, bro.
Crazy. Yeah. I wanna go to that old house. That would be cool.
Alright, the clue's this way.
Okay, who's turning around?
Oh shit, there's birds. Fuck.
There's birds. Birds around here.
It's right here, 135 from my position.
I see 135, yeah. After this one, we'll be back to the room and go to the bathroom.
Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. I probably actually should take a break and go eat something since it's probably needed to survive.
Probably, yeah.
Oh shit, you heard that?
Is that you? I heard that shot, yeah.
Yeah, let's get this clue and then get out of here. Oh, damn! We could have used it as a trap! My bad.
Really? Let's,
yeah, we could have left it there and they would have came to get the clue. There's a zombie back here.
Yeah, yeah. Now, yeah.
Well, you want to go look for those guys?
Yeah, I heard the gunshot, didn't you?
Yeah, it's on the other side over here.
Oh, okay.
We can go inside this building.
Yes, please.
Yeah, I hear the gunshot. Oh, shit. There's a health kit right there.
Oh, nice. Don't need it, though.
I still hear gunshots, dude. Fuck it. Let's go.
You're running?
Yeah. Oh, this place looks shitty, dude. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's crazy. I wonder if this is where the guy is at.
This better not be where the guy's at.
It could be one of his spawns. You never know.
Oh fuck, I hear him, dude.
Really?
You don't hear him?
No. I'm just gonna go back and run it back. Sorry. Shove on the chains. Oh, yeah, I hear him now, yeah. Yeah, I hear him. You can hear him. You can hear him.
I almost do not want to open this door.
Wait until they open it and shoot him.
Oh, I see something walking out there.
I heard people talking.
You hear people talking for real?
Yeah, yeah. There's people talking outside. For sure.
Oh, it's just a big old fat guy.
You don't hear someone talking? I hear people's voices.
Nah.
I don't think I'm okay. I hear someone voice chatting up by here.
What, upstairs?
Down here somewhere. I'm ready to go to the bathroom.
Oh, you're gonna leave me hanging. I see how it is.
Get back.
Shit. Oh, Dooms is dead. Oh, dude, if Dooms is dead, that means that they're gonna come out of there. Thank you. Alright, dude. Thank you for stopping by, dude. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to get here and help Doom out. Dang, I think I headshot that dude.
What's the players nearby?
Yeah. There's an enemy nearby. I just dropped one.
I told you there's players nearby. I told you. I heard the voices.
I know, but you went to use the restroom.
Yeah.
I was like, dude, I'm not going to be here alone. I'm going to start headed for the next clue to at least make some money, you know? Dude, I dropped this dude.
Nice.
Dude, I bet you if I could go revive you, we could probably take this dude out. He left his homeboy. I'm gonna come get you.
Okay, cool.
I'm pretty sure this big guy's gonna fucking see me though. Oh fuck! Oh! Oh my god! Doom! The big guy chased me! Alright. There's guys out here. Let's go. Do you need a health kit?
I do need a health kit.
Fuck.
Alright.
If you follow me, where's that big guy?
Oh, I'll look through the hole. There's some zombies.
Follow me, quick, before that guy revives his teammate.
Okay.
Don't run! Fuck!
Sorry.
Oh, that big guy's crazy. This dude's gonna try to revive it. Oh, there he is, right there. You see him?
Yeah, I said it.
Get up here.
Killed him.
You killed him?
I killed him.
Oh, fuck yeah, come on. Let's go see if we can get their stuff.
Let's see, yeah.
No.
Oh.
Dude, we fucking waste. Dude, good job, dude. Fuck yeah. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Fuck yeah. Look at him.
Look at this noob.
Oh, juice came out. Oh. Ew. Hey, I'm gonna check this house like you always like to check houses, cause I need some ammo. Ain't shit in here. It's a sniping. Oh yeah, there is something. Shotgun ammo. You got a shotgun?
I don't know. I think you're right. It took two shots to the chest to come.
Oh, you need a med kit.
I do need a med kit.
All right. Let's go check these houses over here.
Okay.
I'm running down the road cause there ain't really too many people. On the left. There's some on the right, but if I stick to the left, should be alright.
Okay. He's just gonna make it, like, when he reacted, he looked like he just got scared to shit this.
Say what?
He expanded his mouth when I shot him.
Oh, really? He shake? Yeah. Got scared?
He did.
Dang shit in here, dude.
He was like, where's this guy at? And then I would kill him. He had no time to react.
That's funny.
Alright. This game is awesome. I love
this game. Is pretty damn good.
It is.
Oh, you can freaking close the shutters.
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah, the last clue's over there, dude. Okay, I'm going through the water and running.
Me too.
Even though it's open ground, it's like total prime target for getting sniped, but... Especially now that I know you can freaking zoom in this whole time.
Yeah, I already knew. You should have watched the tutorial. Told you that tutorial video.
I did. I watched the tutorial video twice, dude. I don't know how I didn't fucking see that.
It's like right halfway through or something.
All right, we gotta be quiet now.
Okay.
There's something over there. Something big.
Over here.
Yeah, you see it?
Where?
Oh, this one.
Over here. Something big and white.
Yeah. Generator for lights, maybe?
Maybe. Gonna crank the generator?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Alright, see what happens. Here you go.
It tells everybody we're here. Somebody sent bees at us, run.
Really?
Yeah, that lady sent bees at us.
Uh-oh.
Oh fuck, I just stepped on the cans.
I didn't see the cans.
What is this
open that
do?
Up. Open it up. Oh, they opened up the door.
Is it opening the door?
Yeah.
I don't have... What door did it open?
Open the one right in front of your face.
Oh, this one, it don't show open.
It's open.
I'm getting...
Yeah,
right. Oh shit.
Close.
Well, that's great. There's another clue over there. Damn, this clue needs a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Well, let's get that ammo and then here, open this door where I'm at.
Okay.
Yeah. There's ammo in there.
Oh, that's cool. You can barricade it too. You can break it whenever you want.
At least I thought I saw ammo. Shit. Oh, there's downstairs.
I don't know downstairs, that's cool.
Oh, it just let me out. I'm outside now.
Okay.
If you find ammo, let me know, dude.
I'll let you know.
Yeah, if not, we probably should go check out a couple of these other houses.
Oh, man.
Step all over everything, who cares? Medium ammo. Oh shit, almost fell again.
Is there bullet drop in this game or no?
I have no clue. I couldn't hit shit. And I was right on target, so
really?
It felt like you do have to lead the target for sure.
Oh, crazy.
I
was coaching so slow, so I got him.
This door is barricaded.
Oh yeah.
Shit. I'm gonna go up this ramp.
You literally scared the shit out of me. I thought you were another player.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck no.
So
fuck. Wasted my ammo.
No. It's better to kill the players than it is to kill the AI.
Yeah. Oh fuck no.
There's one guy coming after you?
I got him. One hitter quitter.
Awesome. Player or AI?
AI.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm looking in here for ammo, dude, and I'm just wasting ammo. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Well, hey, I'm gonna pick up this axe, and this will be my attack AI from now on.
Weapon. Okay.
I need ammo for sure.
Yeah.
Oh.
What?
I got a sledgehammer now.
Nice.
I think we could jump inside of this.
Really?
Oh, never mind. Well, it looks like we need to go. Oh, I did jump in it.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna fall down. I'm not hurt at all.
Yeah, let's run. Let's do this. Okay. So we gotta go to the other side of the map. Did you know that?
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, way up there. And I'm sure we're the only motherfuckers here, because if...
Yeah.
We killed the last team. The other guys probably died by AI.
Probably, yeah.
We kind of need to run to the right a little bit. I don't know. Let's go. Fuck it. Let's just run.
Yeah.
Is that a dog?
Dog?
Yeah. Let's go left.
I'm going.
I got a sledgehammer. I could try to kill one of these guys if I sneak up on him.
You can sneak up on him, yeah, but if you don't, then,
Well, let's see if we could run right past him.
I mean,
not run, crawl, or whatever. Yeah.
If only you could go prone. I'm not sure if you can or not.
Not right now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they could be so crouched they can't see you unless you're like right in front of them.
I don't see nothing up there. That's a good scouting spot, but. We gotta go far, dude. I don't know if you want to keep looking for ammo. Nah, there's a tree monster in there. There's another tree monster right here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's only one around here at this area on the map.
So now we gotta stock up on ammo and try to kill this stupid freaking monster.
We do, yeah.
I'm gonna check this house out for ammo. Okay. I found ammo, dude. I just haven't found the right ammo.
Yeah.
Yep, straight ahead. Oh, shit. Shouldn't have ran. Oh, well. Oh, damn. There's fire monsters down here. Come on.
Oh, yeah. This where it's supposed to be or no?
Nah, I'm going around them.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, I thought it was a player for a second, but no, it wasn't.
I'm gonna check this chapel out real quick for ammo.
Okay.
What kind of ammo do you need? Probably the same as me, huh?
Probably the same, yeah.
Yep, here's ammo, right here. Cool.
Awesome. I might as well take it. I might as well take it. It's right here.
Oh, you touched the things. Jesus.
I didn't see them. Sorry.
Jesus.
Uh-oh.
Oh, crap. Blast her. Shotty to the face, lady.
Awesome.
She poisoned me a little bit.
She didn't get me, though.
Move out the way real quick. I can't run past her.
Okay. Sorry. I'm gonna move out of the way.
Where do we gotta go? Oh yeah, we gotta go this way.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna go in the house. Oh, is that ammo? There's somebody in there.
Yeah, I hear that.
I got more ammo. Did you shut the door on me? What the?
I have some fun. You see anyone?
Nah. I don't even see nothing over there. Might as well just jump out the window. Well, I see dogs. They're inside the fence right there. But they're okay. Okay, we gotta go this way.
Okay. Why are you running?
Because we gotta get over there.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, we're pretty close, it feels like. Yeah, there's wagons. We can refill ammo between here and there.
Okay, then.
So don't be afraid to use your ammo. Oh shit, okay. The door's closed. We're good.
Okay, good.
I hope.
The door's closed, yeah, the door's closed. We better alert everybody around.
Doesn't look like it.
Really? Wow.
There's some birds over here.
Oh, yeah.
There's some ammo over here, too.
Yeah, some birds, too.
Got a whole bunch of monsters praying to another monster over there.
Oh, yeah. That's funny.
Yeah. Alright, come on through.
Yeah, I'm Coach. I'm Team Coach. Somebody just said there's a lucky food. There's only 50 barrels closing the gate.
Well, in case the dogs chase us or something, I like to close it.
Oh, yeah,
because we can vault over it.
Yeah, we can. They can. I don't know if dogs can or not. That'd be perfectly good.
They can't.
Really?
Yeah, like, monsters can't get through gates for some reason, which is good. We can use that to our advantage, but...
I think dogs should be the only one that could, like, that can.
Yeah, because some dogs can jump like crazy, dude.
Yeah, they can. Where are you?
Right here, by the wagon. Yeah.
I'm running.
There's ammo here. I don't even need ammo, I don't think. I'm gonna grab some.
Is this where we're supposed to be? I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay.
The enemy's straight ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what they also said in the team tip demo when the first preview of this game? Is you always wait for them to kill it, and then you go and kill them and take it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait for them to kill it, yeah. I just get it. I just get the bird.
Because we should be the only ones.
Really? Only ones left?
I think so, dude.
No way.
I think we're the only ones left. Alright, here's a horse with a butt. Yeah, his tail's wagging. Oh. I'm gonna go through the water.
Okay, me too.
You want me to ring this bell?
No, don't.
You sure?
I'm sure.
What happens if I ring it?
I'm pretty sure it's a bad thing.
Doom? I'm pretty sure it's a bad thing. Oh. Alright, pistol's out, dude.
I got my rifle out.
Q does switch weapons pretty fast.
Okay, Q could do that. Oh, that's cool. That's way easier. And... well, not
generator is on, dude.
Okay,
it says
butcher.
Kill Butcher.
Yep.
There's ammo here.
Is he fast or slow?
He's pretty fast. For a big guy.
Oh yeah. They can do that around him or what?
No.
Okay.
I'll let you know if he comes up on this side of the base.
He'll be coming from that.
Oh, there's little holes you can open up.
Really?
To look outside.
That's cool. Yeah.
I hear something. Oh, fuck! He's up here!
Up here.
Shoot that motherfucker! Jump down here! Jump down here!
I'm trying to.
Oh, shit, I shot his face off! Oh, he's burning me!
Really? Hello, dude.
Where the fuck is he? Oh, he's after me. Oh, yeah. He's after me. Oh. Fuck, dude! Where are you? Fuck! Oh shit!
I'll get some drop over here so I can shoot the hole.
We killed him! I'm. Oh my god.
The door's locked. Can you come here and open the lock up, please?
Oh my god, dude.
Please, yeah, unlock the door so I can get in.
Where? What door? I don't know where you are.
Right over here. Blue, that's for the blue. For the blue.
You're way over there, bro.
That's for the blue. That's for the blue. Can't get in unless you unlock it.
I don't know how to get to you. That's not where we are, bro.
You're right here.
Go around. I'm serious, I can't get to that. That's in a little section.
No, there is not.
Just go around.
Is there a banish on?
I already started it. I don't know how to actually do it. I don't even know where he is now.
Oh, we're dead. Never mind. Got him. Help the guy.
I guess they're coming in because we're banishing him?
I bet they are, yeah.
Where is he?
I don't know where he is. Did he go upstairs or downstairs?
Downstairs, somewhere in a hole. In a place that's hard to get to.
Oh, yeah.
Right here.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Get banished him.
I can't believe we killed him that easy, dude. The shotgun really did fuck him up. That's Unless awesome. Some dudes tried to kill him already.
And then they died or something.
Yeah, I'm barricading this door, just in case.
Big guy, okay. That's what I was trying to get to unlock, by the way.
That's not the door. You were way across the map, yeah.
Oh.
You're on the other side over there.
Oh, okay.
Good job, dude. Fuck yeah.
I only took like 2 shots at him.
Yeah, I only took like 3 shots at him with him catching me on fire. Yeah.
But
one of my shots took his head off. That big head he had.
Really?
Yeah, and then so he was still hitting me without a head.
That's crazy.
And then it only took 2 more shots after that to kill it with the shotgun. It says that he, you know, shotguns are what you're supposed to use to kill it.
Yeah.
So, all right, what's the nearest extraction point? Straight south.
Straight south?
Yep, straight south.
Yeah.
We fucking run, dude.
Thunder or what?
Yeah, we run, maybe not straight line, like we go to the right, like all the way to the edge and go down or something.
Yeah, all the way to the edge, yeah. Who knows how it's predictable, but still, better than nothing. Plus after when we get the thing, everyone can see us with the lightning bolts and stuff.
Yeah, it ain't gonna matter, yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I got my pistol out and I'm reloading. And we need to refill on ammo. All right. Let me grab some ammo somewhere around here. Stay right there so I can see how to get back.
Okay. Yeah. 92%. Memory of 50% from him too. Two little things.
Yeah. I gotta get some ammo though. I still don't see the ammo.
With me?
Hold on, hold on.
Waiting for you first.
Yeah. I'm lost, I don't know where the ammo is.
Uh-oh. Why do you need ammo?
Because I used it all on this dude.
Really?
Are you ready?
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, now. Pick it up.
Alright. Awesome. Go. So where's the extraction point? South.
Let's get
the fuck out of here, dude. Where's a door or something? Shit.
I don't know where the door is.
There was a door right where we were. Let's go back.
Yeah, let's go right here. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Careful.
Yeah, let's go. Let's crouch, yeah. Let's make sure we don't speak up.
Alright, I'm running.
Okay, if you're running, I'm running.
Southeast. Alright, let me hit tab. Yeah, that's where we should go, southeast.
Okay. Sounds good.
I got enough bullets to try to kill somebody, so I'm not worried about it.
Yeah.
Dude, I think we might actually get our first bounty. I don't know. I don't want to jinx us, but...
I don't jinx us either, yeah.
We done fucked up some people. Alright, let's keep an eye open.
Okay. Remember, it took 20 seconds to... escape with a bounty.
Yeah.
Or whatever. Yeah, okay, yeah.
So next time we see somebody actually banishing someone, we start looking at their location and the nearest extraction point, and we set up an ambush.
Yeah, to the nearest one, yeah.
Yeah.
So we'll do. As soon as we see someone start it, yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna run towards the woods more, so it's not obvious.
Yeah.
Dude, fuck yeah.
I know, right? Yeah.
Wow, my game is only encoding like 1200 kilobytes per second. What the fuck is going on here?
That's weird, yeah. that noise?
I have no clue, but I'm running, dude. Fuck this shit.
Yeah, me too, I'm running too. Not even looking behind, fuck that. Look, it could be ahead.
Can we mark the map? Do you know?
No. I don't know. I don't even want to risk it. I just want to get there.
Fuck, I went the wrong way.
Oh, really?
Yeah, sorry.
Went the wrong way?
Hey, we're too close to the edge of the map.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Are we still going the wrong way or going the right way?
We're going the right way. Yeah, this is where the boat's going to be to extract.
Okay. I guess we are going when people laugh at us.
Yeah, if they don't take us out right here, then
yeah.
Fucking get ready with your guns, dude.
Okay. They could have been hitting here the whole time.
I see a monster.
That thing. Yeah, it's that thing that shoots keys at you.
Should we crouch?
I don't know.
It sees us already.
Really?
I dropped her. Oh, she's getting back up. Fuck. She's done.
There you go. Okay, there we go.
Alright. Extraction in 20.
Awesome, here you go.
Should we hide behind it? Yeah. There's a spot right here.
And let's go try right here.
Get ready. Dude, I dropped that. Oh shit. Whoops, that was an accident. I dropped that one, dude, bro. Fuck, dude, we both get 150 or what? How's this work? Or did the game freeze? Game froze, probably. Look at that. No!
It better not.
Dude. Oh, first fucking bounty. Oh, Jesus. It better not. Doom.
It's true.
Oh, fuck yes, dude. Here we go. $25. $25. Another one. Yeah. Discover the lair. Oh, we get money for discovering the lair.
Cool.
Yes.
Here we go. Now it goes.
We banished them. That damn, we get hella XP for that.
That was awesome.
What's hives? Oh, those ladies with the bees.
Yes.
Dude.
That's awesome.
Dude, we're getting crazy points, bro.
This is the EXP.
I got 1,000, bro. 1,000.
740 and counting.
Dang.
Holy crap.
Dude, my hunter just leveled up to level 10, bro.
Really?
11. 12. Dang, bro.
Crazy.
Oh, I just got... What? I just unlocked a whole bunch of shit. And my bloodline.
That's awesome.
Hand cannon, firebomb, determination.
I leveled up to level 12.
Dude, hell yeah.
Yeah, I don't unlock. We were firebomb.
Bro, that shit was legit crazy.
That was crazy amount of EXP and stuff. Level 12 now.